In any case, welcome back to my channel. See you guys. We're gonna be doing CPU Miis on the easiest of them all. But let me tell you, I actually got to eat. But in this case, though, you guys are one easy to say. I got a surprise announcement from Heavenly Mountain. Was not a surprise announcement by Heavenly Mountain in this case, though. In any case, we have a SPV called so tomato, carrot, potato, tomato, potato, pepper, carrot. It was just none but British terms in this case, though. I can tell you that. I type using British English. I don't think so. Oh, you know what? How about this? And then he's like, oh, how about this, y'all? Easy to say. I should have, like, you know, 5 points so far, but oh, come on. Come on! Oh my god, I barely won by only 1 point. You know, it's because I messed up at 1 point. At one moment on accident, though. My world is the best I can do. Oh. Well, guess what, though? In any case, after 2 hours, I have 9 points. Huh. Oh, you know what? You know what, though? I actually gotta finish first. As of right now. Oh my god! And if you're wondering about what position I gotta finish in, I should gotta finish in first, which I did! And here's the best part. Here's the best part about this, though. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Boom. Boom. Right here, we actually have a full house. Oh, come on. How does a big indoor CP also get a full house in that situation, though? No, really, how does that happen? Thank you. Because they were running before. Power prisms. Really? Why do all of you have to be in the way? No, get out of the way! Y'all are just so mean when you're in the way though. Like, not really. Y'all are actually... All of you are actually so mean. Words, you guys just get in the way. In any case, though. Haha. Oh, round number 5, which is actually final round in this attempt. That's about how good I could get in this round though. Oh, for an O. Apples and spiders. Hey! You know the bum, I win. In any case though, it's actually tied about second place. In any case though, but hey, when I saw the combo, which is like about my reaction. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry, but this house is fall. But here's the best part. My opponents didn't even have a single bit of team strays, which clearly meant poor teamwork. That's a victory on my book, though. And oh my god, I actually lost 28 points in this one. Let's go.